Tired, Jack?
A little bit.
A little bit tired? I'm proud of you for getting up. Good job.
She'll assign you your bib.
Okay, back to you, right?
Coach?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so give it just a second. It's got to catch up on that side. So I'll go ahead and get your money. $30.
He's not. He's in bed. His sister's out here. He said, "Hey, we're gonna leave you." It's like, okay.
Okay.
When you guys getting up?
Okay. All right.
We got our IFDs, our electronic monitoring devices, on both sides. About to run a 5K, and what do you think y'all's time's gonna be?
1 hour and 50 minutes. 2 hours.
No, seriously, what do you think your time's gonna be? Last year you're like 18. You're like 18 last year.
Not even close. I was at 22 minutes.
Oh, okay. Still very good.
I think I'm probably gonna get about half an hour.
About 32 minutes, maybe. That's what I'm hoping.
I'm
just, as long as you have fun and you encourage everybody else, right?
Yeah.
Say good job.
I'm gonna be running. I'm gonna be like.
So it's gonna be a fun time. Strong running, guys. Good job. Jackson! Woo! Strong running, Jackson. You the man. Come on.
Good job, man. Good job.
Woo! Come on, Mitch. You're looking good, Mitch. Good job, Mitch. Strong running, good job!
about 45 minutes.
Is that Jackie Bullbone?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you Jack Steph?
Yeah, I'm Jack Steph.
Oh, hey, I'm Jack Steph.
Oh, okay. Nice to meet you. Jack Steph. He'll probably be about at least 35 minutes. But you never know.
Never know.
That's the way it's recognized nationwide. They said,
that's funny. What is wrong with the dog?
No.
Come on, Jackie! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Come on, Jackie! Woo-hoo! Good job, Jack. You're the man. Fun? Y'all had a good time?
Yeah.
What was the funnest part? The end?
Yes. Finishing it.
5K, and your time was about 35 minutes, Jack, or more. What time was yours, Jackson?
21.
21 minutes. That's very good.
Right, we're gonna hang out right here and watch for them.